What's up, guys? Viking Gamer here, and I'll bring you just a quick update. It's early morning in Sweden, that's why I'm talking so low, quiet, because my dad's sleeping, and I don't want to wake him up. But it looks like we're getting a new skin for Katarina, Deathsworn Katarina. I was thinking, or actually trying to get a hold of Riot today to see if they're gonna be releasing any new Katarina skins. Haven't really cruised. Checked YouTube too much for League of Legends videos because I play it so much anyways. Sorry for the shit microphone, by the way. And here we have it. We have a Katarina skin that's probably coming out around like Halloween-ish. I like the see-through daggers, the blue. I love the color and everything, the design of it. It's also gonna come out a skin for Zed and a skin for Victor, which also looks very sick, but this is the skin I'm most excited for a simple reason that I have all the other skins and I've been waiting for them to release a new one. Bleachwater Katarina is at the moment my favorite skin for her, but it's probably gonna change with this skin. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll be trying to get back on the upload as soon as I fix my microphone, but I'm probably going to upload a couple of videos before that as well. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye.